The city's housing authority wants to make sure New Yorkers living in public housing are safe from fires. NYCHA and the FDNY are teaming up for National Safety Month with 100 fire safety workshops in buildings throughout the city. A poster campaign is reminding residents and employees the do's and don'ts of fire safety. Among other changes, NYCHA supervisors will also be conducting random inspections.